What's up, Tricks and Dicks? It's your friend, Nate Blolacone, and welcome back to some more A Hat in Time. In the last episode, we got propelled up into the sky, and we cleared out a birdhouse, got a timepiece there, and saw some purple spores are what looks like they're going to be driving the goats here a bit crazy. So, why are you not letting me jump? There you go. Things could be getting a little out of hand this episode. But we'll see. We'll see. I've not been over here yet, so let's go this way. This looks like a pretty nice place. Pretty lit. I'll see myself out, don't worry. Sizzling lava split. Oh, ho. It's hotter to the right. Oh yeah, that looks hotter. But I'm guessing there's something up there I need to go to. Are you kidding me? Really? There's no lives for me to pick up. Are you kidding me? Well, let's pretend that didn't happen, okay? Let's just pretend that that did not happen. Do-do-do-do-do. This is my first time in this place. Oh, it's hotter to the right, you say? Okay, I'll go left. No! Okay, you know what? Why? 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 Why did you not? I pressed the button to do this dive attack, but yet she didn't zoom in. Are you? Once again, she didn't actually lock onto the target. Okay, last life. Let's try this way again. Ah, it worked that time. Okay, where is this taking me? Mystifying Time Mesa. Okay. Yeah, well, we'll see about that, eh? Give me a life. I didn't mean all of them, but okay. See, there's a way here, but then I feel like there's something over here. Or not. Okay. Let's just take care of you two. 9 seconds? Oh, okay. Gotcha. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way. What is that? Why is that crossed out on that marker? Okay, you know what? I've got a better idea. Let's wait for it. Okay. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. Fuck. I mean, maybe this time. Yes! Okay. Oh, I knew I'd make it eventually. Right, and you go to what exactly? Oh, I gotta push both buttons, okay. Gotcha. Wait, what? Dude, really? Okay. This is really sketchy. Using the scooter badge here. But needs must, I guess. It's the only thing that's actually helping me manage this. Just focus on taking out the enemies before progress. Okay, now we can stop and look around. I'm very sorry if you can hear that tapping. That is the heating. That is my radiator. What the hell? I don't know why it's making that noise. It doesn't usually. Ugh. Let's go this way. Oop. Oh. Pardon? Excuse me, you really expect me to manage this? Three of them. You expect me to manage three of I don't understand how. I don't get how you can be quick enough. No, you cannot be quick enough. It's not possible. Unless. Doesn't work either. It's for what? A relic? I think. Really?
Really? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I think that's a relic. It's not compulsory. You... What? Wait, this is just for a token? Wait, that door closed. Oh, but that door opened. Oh, okay, it's a puzzle. But then, this door opens, how am I supposed to? Okay. Dude, I'm in a biker gang. There we go. Okay, so oh, and then it's a puzzle to get out of here. Can I just do this? Yeah, I can. I can't. Okay. Oh no, it's not a puzzle to get out of here. Wait, no. Wait, what? I'm so stupid sometimes. Swing. Swing. Okay, so this is the way I'm supposed to go. God's sake. Okay. There's not exactly like I can plot a route or anything. I just kind of have to go and hope. Are you fucking serious? Dude, come on. Wait, you can dive, can't you? You can dive, can't you? Yes, I'm sure you can. I'm sure you can dive. But I don't know. I don't know how to do the dive. I can't remember how to dive. I cannot remember how to die. I really cannot. I don't think you need to dive though. I was right on it. I was right fucking on it. Dude, just... Dude, I'm not gonna make it. Right, I think this is... The first one that you come to, I think, is the most difficult one to get. How did I take damage from that? Okay, this is possible. This is possible. But at the same time, I don't want this to be the only thing we even try in this episode. Okay. Back to hub. I don't want that to be the only thing we even try this episode. And we're at about 15 minutes already. There's probably something else we can go and do. So, let's go take a look-see, shall we? Do I have enough tokens for this? I do! New color. No. New remix? No. New color. Sure. The freedom. Let's equip it. It's purple. Huh. Okay, I'll rock with this for now. Right. There's nothing in Mafia Town we can do, is there? No. Nothing there. That's not what I wanted. There's nothing here I can do, is there? Oh, there is! Okay, train rush. Go back and see the Scottish conductor.
Go on in. We're getting ready to shoot the biggest action movie in bird history.
Oh, really?
The movie is gonna be the bomb. I mean bomb in the good way, Picnic.
Don't call me a Picnic. You Picnic.
Welcome, young one.
What are you selling now? Just the one hit and the mumble.
Bye.
Huh?
Alright, lassie.
Oh.
Listen up. I have some bad news.
Okay.
That lever you just pulled, it starts the train self-destruct sequence, and that ain't—
Why is it just floating around at the back of the train? Why does it even have a self-destruct sequence?
So that's what we're gonna do! The train's gonna blow in a few minutes, but you can save us all, lassie. Get to the switch at the front of the train to turn it off, and you're better making time, alright? I don't care about the owls or yourself, but you don't dare blow up me train for real! It's my baby! The cameras are gonna be rolling, lassie! You hurry now!
Why is there a self-destruct sequence on a train? Oh, this is actually timed. Just go. Just go. I think I'm doing fairly okay. Oh god. Why is there canyons on a train? What the— Oh no, 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 I'm gone. Why did I jump that way? Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna have to redo this. Then again, I see the end. Oh, they fall when you hit them. Okay, gotcha. Oh, there was a... Are you kidding me? Give me these lives. Ten seconds. What? Come on, almost there. There we go. And in time, yeah, that was close though. I got down to like 10 seconds.
Look at all this raw footage we got. Look at how you're running for dear life. Oh, what? We did it in the name of cinematography. And to beat that no good DJ Groove. I bet he won't be able to make half the movie we just made.
Really?
Right here, take one of these thingamajigs you like. You deserve it.
Well, thank you very much for the thingamajig. I'll add it to the collection. That's number 20. Nice. Let's just skip the credits, I guess. Ho. Yes, I know I could go there for free roam. Is there a DJ Grooves level I can do? There is, but I have to unlock it. The Big Parade. Yeah, we'll do this. Okay. I'm guessing I'm gonna get hurt if I jump into the crowd. Well, yep. Yeah. Didn't mean to actually do it, but okay. Hello, DJ Goose.
Hello, darling. Welcome to the largest studio set you'll ever see.
Okay.
We're about to start recording the Big Parade, the movie that'll take the breath away from audiences worldwide. You'll be the star, as always.
Okay.
For this movie, we'll need to use our special prop. It'll pop out at the very end.
Oh.
Wait, darling. Your current outfit really isn't fit for the parade. Can you go over there and get dressed?
Am I not even getting a changing room? I don't think I can change in front of all these penguins. Oh, well, okay. The clothes just magically appeared on me.
You look great, darling. Don't worry, this movie is really easy. Keep moving around and the band will follow you.
Just don't bump into them. Oh, so...
Keep an eye out for goodies. The audience loves a good parade.
Okay.
It will throw treats your way. The parade lasts a while, but nothing you can do to speed it up. We'll let you know once we've got enough footage. Don't lose spirit.
So I'm basically just walking around.
Good luck, darling.
Okay. God damn it. Oh, wait. Dude! These bungee cords are so annoying. I'm guessing I have to collect those DJ Groove things. God damn it. Oh, but I gotta... I gotta do this whilst not bumping into... Really? Fucking serious. I got stuck.
Get ready.
This is a pain. I thought that was maybe a button I could push. The power button that was on that. Apparently not. Well, guess I'm taking a hit. Oh. Yep, gotcha. Every time I hit it, hit one of those things, it just prevents me from doing anything. Like, it stops me from doing literally anything at all. Damn. There we go. So what now? I just lead them around again? Okay. I guess so. Is it just me or is there less bungee cords this time? No, not bungee cords, like Less power lines this time. Oh! I feel like that's gonna electrocute me. I need lives. Oh wait, no, fall. Aren't I?
This movie needs more action. Darling,
okay.
Turn on the cannons for the big fireworks show.
Where? Oh, now it's the power buttons. Okay. Gotcha. Wait, the fireworks follow you around? Really? That's gonna hurt. Okay. Give me this life, please. Thank you. Give me this one. Thank you. Hey, that wasn't very nice. Okay, we're almost done. And now. But are they gonna still be following me around? Yes, they are. There we go. At last. Jeez. Whew. Directed by DJ Goose. Yeah, boy. Fueling the feud. Achievement unlocked. Nice. I don't think you guys see the anything when achievements pop up. Yes, I know I can go there. But the finale for this is unlocked now. Timer I've detected, okay. Here we go, the finale is unlocked. Award ceremony. Wait, what was that? DJ Groose has the highest score. Confirm him as the winner. Yeah, sure. His dancing is kind of obnoxious. Sure, you want him to win? Sure.
Thank you, darling. Thank you. You secured our victory. We won the annual Bird Award Trophy! The conductor is probably awfully sour from his second loss ever. But don't worry, he'll come around. Anyway, we're
it's only the second time, my dude. Conductor might
Since
win next
so
time.
Eager to get your hands on them, you can take my final movie prop as your last movie star pick.
Wait, that's it?
Expecting something crazy to happen?
Yeah.
Nonsense, darling. Nonsense.
Okay. Huh. Well, this place is finished now, I think, apart from the time rifts. yeah, finale done. Okay. Remind me, who is this? Okay, so I think with that big cut and basically that finishing off that area, that level, I think we'll just end up the episode here. Thank you very much for watching, and if you've enjoyed, then hit that subscribe button down below for me. It's much appreciated, and you'll know when I upload. So, with that, once again, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Later, peeps.